Hey there guys, MC Retro Gamer here. Today I'm going to be showing you guys some Mario Kart 8 playthrough of the booster pack courses on my Nintendo Switch Lite. Without further ado, let me get the screen, get it close enough so you guys can full screen. Let me turn up just a tad for y'all. I'm gonna do some versus race. I'm gonna show you guys the entire pack of the booster pack. I did get the gold card, I'll show you guys that real quick. Okay, I found it, that is. I got past it like two times already. Passed it, didn't I? Shoot. Wait a minute, this is supposed to be a gold one. I guess for him it's not golden. There, I'm sorry. I got the gold wheels too. I'll use that. And the gold glider. Alright, we're gonna do a 200cc race. No teams. Any frantic items. Easy computer, all vehicles. So there's only eight, so we'll do eight races on this one for all four. Alright, so let's go down. I'm gonna go with all these here. Here we go. Starting out with Paris Promenade. This is from Mario Kart Tour right here. It's that way. We're not good with the smart steering these days. Sorry if my low-end camera isn't perfect, but it's video. There we go, first place. Oh, we're in the race. Oops, good way. Ah, you missed. My Switch quality is perfect, it's just the camera. The lagging of the camera seems to be better on it. Now I'm playing this, I'm using my Pro Controller, not my Switch on it. Just because we're wondering how I'm doing this. So I'm still learning these cars as I go, so it takes a lot of settings. Because in tour, all you do is just move your finger. I think you can go that way. Alright, before we finish this, I'm going to take off smart steering. Didn't drift that hard. There's an ace. Well, I guess I'll try that one. I need to learn more about Promenade before I do that one again. Alright, so the next one we're going to be doing is, Tokyo Toad Circuit from Mario Kart 7, which, Nintendo, I have no idea why you made that happen. If Nintendo's Nintendo for a reason, nobody can change that. Alright, race 2. This one, I know all about this one. I've beaten this entire 7. Alright, what in the grass? The next video I'm going to be making, I'm going to be doing my online courses on live streaming. Just some live races in this game. Maybe some battle. Sweet. There we go, first place. Perfect. Went fourth overall. So I'm gonna go ahead and force the next one. I'm gonna show all the cups I got. These are the only two that are made so far. We got Turnip from Captain Toad, Prepare Mushroom from Mr. Mario Bros. Wii, Rock Mushroom from Mario Galaxy 2. I'm in the middle of a video right now. Power Moon from Super Mario Odyssey. I guess the Yoshi Apple from Yoshi's Island. And there's more. We got Boomerang Flower from Super Mario 3D Land and 3D World. Well, but we know it's 3D Land. I'm not going to count that as 3D World. It's just the returning power they brought to it. And then we got the Leaf Cape from Super Mario World. And then we got the Double Cherry from Super Mario 3D World. The Acorn Mushroom from, or I would say Acorn. I don't know, Acorn Mushroom, I'd say. Not sure. From Mr. Mario Bros. U. And the blue shell cup from Mario Kart series. Alright, let's finish this one. Let's do Nintendo 64's Choco Mountain. I don't care if you got Wendy's, you know, I can get... I don't care if you got Wendy's, I can get it myself too, you know. I don't care, dude, I'm really busy. Trying to show off this new game. That hit the rocks. I don't think I've ever played Choco Mountain in Mario Kart 64. Sometimes I just skip right to Rainbow Road. That's a good one on that one. Let me tell you good one. Mario Kart 64 came out in 1998. And when Mario Kart 1 was made, and the boy was born. Nobody wants to get good. Yeah. I'm just with y'all on this stupid squid looking thing. All right, let's go to the final race of this cup, which is going to be, I think it's either Ninja Hideaway, I'm sorry, Coconut Mall. That's a good one. That's a very good one. This one is from Mario Kart Wii and 7. Here we go. Final race of the cup. Here we go. The wall again. Why are you watching Pokemon? Shoot. Third place again. Blah. Alright, it's okay. Alright, let's do another cup course. Just wrong one, sorry. Alright, we're gonna do Tours Tokyo Burn. And then with it we've got Shroom Bridge, Sky Garden, and then Ninja Hideaway. I think Ninja Hideaway is either from Paper Mario and Origami King, I think. It looks kind of like Mario, sort of. No. Yeah. listening. Thank you, Lakitu. First place in that one, there we go. There we go. Alright. The Shroom Ridge. I won't say that, because I did play Shroom Ridge on Mario Kart DS. I haven't much DS courses on this game. 7 and Wii had a lot of courses for the DS. And Wii we got DS Peach's Garden, Desert Hills. I can't think of anything else. All easy combo in 7. It's not bad. First overall, huh? Alright, now my personal favorite, Sky Garden, the Game Boy Advance. Here we go. Let's push that one. They're gonna change it up in that one. Alright, final race. Ninja Hideaway. Ninja Hideaway, this is gonna be a little bit tough, so I'm gonna need all that I can get. It looks like origami thing right here. Dang it. Focus, Michael, focus. Lordy Lord. Ah, come on. Come on, smart shooting for this one.
Game over, guys. Ended up being in second the entire time.
Alright, and our results are for the Discount Forces second place. Well, guys, there's the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Thanks for watching.